Here's a tip for you when you're grating zucchini. Keep the stem on it because you can use it as a guard when you've gotten all the way to the end of your zucchini and you won't cut your fingers off.